Welcome back to Star Wars Battlefront 2. Let's play some arcade. I've already done the first battle scenario on the light side. So now we gotta let the Wookiee win. I'm curious if any of this carries over to the other multiplayer, because the leveling up system from assault to specialist seems to be way off, because I've been playing mainly the blast version of the game, like team deathmatch, using assault primarily, and that and the officer is the only one that's not as high ranking. And specialist is the highest ranking, and that's the least one that I use. So I don't know how that works, if it goes with your star cards that makes your level higher, or what. I just don't know. I don't understand that. If anybody knows and is watching this, if you could comment and elaborate. So we get some cards here. Wait. I can unlock it. Right. Yeah. Let's just I didn't even put nothing on him. He's a level 2. Got two coming around. Oh man, this is on a timer. This is not gonna be easy. Is he dead? He's got a bubble. A shield, a bubble, whatever. Yeah. Can't go in there. No. Second one is not going to be easy. 100 credits. I wonder how Solo does on this one. Starting time, 10 seconds. Oh, wow. And the difficulty's on. I want to try it with the other guy. Whoops. Accidentally hit the microphone. Sorry about that. DL-44.
Solo, I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon.
Uh-oh. Totally missing that guy. Uh-oh. Holy crap, I'm gonna die. Where's that guy at? Running out of time. Crap. Gun got hot. I gotta start with 5 seconds left or what? Yep.
What are you looking at? I know what I'm doing.
Did I make it or I lost? I lost. Dang it. That's hard. That's hard. We'll use them again.
I'm in this for the money.
Hold still.
Yeah.
crap. Ah! Dang it! One kill remaining.
Sometimes I amaze even myself.
Got it. I did a little bit better than the last time. There's no way I can do that last one. I don't even think it lets you use star cards. You just have to be a beast. Attack of the Droids. 12 versus 8. 8 versus 8. 10 versus 10. No active modifiers. Enemy classes. Enemy difficulty. Rookie. Normal. Expert. Alright, let's do it. Let's go assault. Hide. Oh, crap. What the heck? Oh, I'm gonna die. I went Rambo. Come on. Here we go.
Grenade.
crap. Quit moving. These guys are a little bit tougher. About 4 minutes to do that. Get a cosmetic crate if I play all these. So you don't have to buy crates, you just have to grind for crates. Let's keep moving on. I want to try and do all this in one video. We must face them. First Order troopers are searching through debris at Maz Kanata's place on Tokadona or Takadona, whatever. Good job, Ray and Chewie found them first. Make sure they don't find what they're looking for. Fortunately, I pre-ordered and I got 2 star cards, I think, for Ray. So she's kind of beefed up. I haven't been able to use her multiplayer yet. Oh yeah. Look at those. See, I didn't buy those. I got that on pre-order. So yeah. Of course, we're going to go with Rey. What is her cards anyway? Insight, 50% increased area of effect. Mind Trick has 30% longer duration on targets that are revealed by Insight. So they go hand in hand. Nice. Let's do it. Let's not die.
I can handle myself.
Minutes remaining. They're inside. Yeah. Oh man. Cutting it close there. Where are you going? Here they come. I just thrashed and bashed. That was like too easy. I had no idea what I was doing with those star cards. I think one of them just pretty much showed where the enemy was, and then the other one makes him stutter or stall out or something. I don't know. Here goes nothing. Team battle at Mos Eisley, Tatooine, Han and Lando jump in to save the rebels from an Imperial ambush. in the back streets of Mos Eisley, and neither of them like the odds, just like old times. Get to work. 8 versus 8. Let's go heavy this time. How'd that guy get up there? Moving. Got me. All right. Switching back. Man, those guys really want me dead.
You're no coward. What are you planning?
Follow my lead.
Can't go in there. That's how you get up there. More credits available in 20 hours. What the crap? No more credits. Now see, that I don't think is fair. Taking away the purchasing is fair. Taking away the grind is not fair. Whatever, it's only 100 points. Keep on moving. There is no try. Team battle at Theed, Naboo. Battle droids have breached the defenses around Theed City and are poised to overrun the palace. Fate is on your side. Expect Yoda. They did not. Well, we got two heroes, Yoda and the Jet Trooper. So, see what this is. Melee strike drains 15% less stamina. Let's come in as a specialist. Y'all got me. Blew his head off. I should have hit my shield and ran away. Let's try Yoda. I'm so small. Good thing about Yoda, he's so small, he's such a small target. Yoda's like super powerful. Where the heck are they? Oh, I wanted the last kill. More credits in 20 hours. Two more to go for the light side. Get my cosmetic crate. Can't wait to see what's in it. Hope. Onslaught at the Great Temple, Yavin 4. Evacuation is underway from Yavin 4, and stormtroopers are already inside the base. Rebel, you are outnumbered, outgunned, but the odds were never in our favor. May the Force be with you. No heroes on this one. Let's go assault. Timer hasn't started yet. Here we go. Okay. There we go. Come on, come on, come on.
Grenade out! Going in!
Dang. You're eating me up.
Target painted.
Will you quit going around the thing? Oh my god, quit playing hide and seek. That was quick. Less than 2 minutes. One more to go. Resistance. Onslaught at Command Center, Starkiller Base. Starkiller Base represents the darkest threat to the galaxy since the Death Star. Mind what you have learned. Only the galaxy's greatest heroes can overcome this challenge. Alright. Starkiller Base. Looks like the Death Star, doesn't it? Only better. Huh. Luke Skywalker. Leia. Her pistol sucks. Solo. Rey. Let's try this guy. I haven't played as him.
Long odds. Better pay off.
Oh, crap. At least the timer doesn't start until you find somebody. Get out of here. Thanks for waiting. Holy Moses.
Getting dusty.
Uh-oh. Stuck. Wow, these guys are ruthless.
Always hand. Care for a challenge?
Woo! Man, that was intense. Collect rewards and career. We shall do that. Yeah, I want to get the smuggler appearance. That's going to be rough. 35 crystals. Now we're talking. Let's go back. Go to career. Arcade. Let's claim the reward. Okay, it's claimed. Cosmetic crate. Aha, here we are. Light side crate. Let's see what we got. Huh. That's it? Eh, whatever. Well, it is what it is, and that's arcade.